हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन यूर जीके बुक लेसन नंबर 8, व्हाट एंड इन्वेंशन, पेज नंबर 12 इज देयर। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, इन्वेंशन मेक आवर लाइफ इजी, एंजॉयबल एंड कंफर्टेबल। नाउ हियर सम इन्वेंटर्स आर हियर, व्हाट दे आर इन्वेंशन डिड, व्हाट दे डिड इन्वेंशन, वी हैव टू फाइंड द invention and correct inventor's name. Now see children, who is he? Willis Carrier. Willis Carrier is invented air conditioner. Nowadays we are using the air conditioners to keep your air cool. So this air conditioner Willis Carrier is invented. Next, Charles Babbage, he was invented computer. His invention is computer. Computer nowadays we are using everywhere, in the market, in the school, some information we are collecting through the computer. Yes or no, see children? So Charles Babbage is invited. Now next, Thomas A. Edison, he invented electric bulb. At night we are using the lights. That lights, who was invented? Thomas Edison. Next, Alexander G. Bell, he invented telephone. He invented telephone. Nowadays we are using mobiles. So that mobiles nowadays we are using, but this landline after the mobiles we are using. Next, Carl Benz, he invented four wheeler, this car. This inventor invented that. So this you understood children, what things we are using in our daily life, that who was invented, that person's name I said. But simple things we are using, we don't know who are invented. So now you have recognized the picture of these all the inventors and what their invention did. That also you have to find. Next, what you have to do? Match the correct person to correct invention. So see here, this Willis Carrier is invented air conditioner. So you have to match this person to air conditioner. Next, Charles Babbage, he invented computer. So match this. And then Thomas A. Edison, he invented electric bulb. So you match this. And then Alexander G. Bell, he invented telephone. This you have to match. And then Carl Benz, he also invented a car. So this you have to match here. Understood children? What you have to do? First write the person name and write the next what he invented, that in front of the person.
Do you know children? Do you know? The first human heart transplant plant was performed in the 1967 in South Africa. Dr. Christian Bernard did it. Heart transplant means one heart, even one man heart we have to transfer into in another person's body. That is called heart transplant.
Now see children, what acts invention. Now see children, this side you have to complete in your notebook, what I explained in your video. But just you have to write it, unlearn it and send your homework back to me. Thank you.